How I made this Xavier Wolf type beat.